it's not changing because one or two guys can't. When you look at offensive efficiency and other statistics, there's still a lot of ways that this game can be improved with the line where it is. I love the NBA welcoming innovation. This is something that I think will jump in at ahead of time.
And Gilgeous Alexander's got the ball here for the Wizards. And that one is good from Bradley Beal.
This is Beal's game. A fantastic catch-and-shoot guy. He wastes no time in getting it out of his hands.
Outside, Davis. Back to Westbrook. Knocked loose. Stolen by Caldwell Pope. Here's Bertāns. And finished off by Bertāns.
Well, so often we see this. Transition buckets off turnover.
This is why coaches preach.
Wow, hammering it in!
Gotta appreciate the phenomenal speed.